once again to a fine showcase of the 119-911 September 11th Gallery of Indianapolis, Waltham, Massachusetts. We're here together to take notes, to prognosticate, pontificate, and most of all, celebrate for all of us with nice celebratory and other initiatives inside and therefore into. Baldness in the pants being intuitive and insinuating future prospect dialect. I'm going to take this on. Anyone got the time? We're going to do this little countdown thing. Anyone got their yellow ribbon? Who's got accurate Greenwich Mean Time, Eastern Standard Living?
11:47.
Word up. All right, someone, you're a chronometer-bearing vixen man-child. Just want to make sure that we get the countdown all right. I apologize for the length and apologize for the ass, but... Frank Sturgeon, after all, so his name speaks for me and I don't speak for him, so I'm going to make sure that everything back here is looking okay. Sorry for the moon job. Sorry for Sybil Shepherd. Everyone's sorry for Sybil Shepherd. That's my guitar. This is my thing, my other thing. Make sure things are nice and thingly thing and all tangled up. Where's Mr. Vartan? Where are you, Big V? In case I need you for a little sonic reinforcement, you might give me a little of the old sound love-de-love there. Alright. Yeah, you know, a little checky-checky-poo. You know, I don't mean Czech Republic. So, the problem with this gammy leg of mine is I have a hard time bending.
You know what?
Hey. Looks good, yeah.
How's that? Ah, I seem to have something plugged in. So. Okay, make sure that's plugged in. Okay. No, that's not. That, no. That's in. That's in, okay. That's in, okay. In a little of the old
2, 3, 4, 7, 5, 11.
119-911. Touchy feely. Having a gila.
Dude's walking out.